Sharjah Gas Plant was established in 1978 in the Emirates of Sharjah. It was established by the government of Sharjah and the British Petroleum. And it was like one of the UAE's largest producers and sellers of natural gas, condensate and LPG. It supplies gas to the power plants operated by Sharjah Electricity and Water Authority.
Sharjah Gas Field, located in the Arabian Desert, is one of the oldest fields in the Northern Emirates. Since the 1980s, the Sharjah Gas Plant has been Sharjah's largest producing gas development and provides a large percentage of the fuel gas for the local power utility stations in Sharjah.
Field compression is the lifeblood of our business. We need compressors that can handle a range of process conditions, have a small footprint size, and are sufficiently rugged to handle the extreme conditions found here in the Arabian Desert.
The Arabian Desert is one of the harshest climates on Earth. It is the second largest desert area on Earth and covers an area of about 900,000 square miles. In the summer seasons, summer heat is intense, reaching temperatures as high as 130 degrees Fahrenheit in places, with strong winds that carry millions of tons of sand throughout the desert.
We needed the compression because we have mature gas condensate fields, three fields, Sharjah, Mouvid and Kahif, and we wanted to enhance our production.
The three condensate fields began experiencing an unstable 20% declining rate of production due to low reservoir pressure and declining condensation curve, ultimately leading to reduced revenue for the asset. Sharjah then turned to Ariel to provide wellhead compression through the use of 12 compressors, equaling a total of 18,600 horsepower of compression. Once introduced throughout the fields in 2013, the fuel gas-powered reciprocating compressors have been extremely successful in increasing well stability and ultimately asset recovery.
We're able to arrest the steady decline of the field and increase the recoverable reserves. We produced like 14.6 billion standard cubic feet of gas. We were able to recover them from the field. And the compressors were really very reliable. They were very efficient as we are here operating them in one of the hottest places on Earth. And we achieved very high runtime. It was really a success story.
The deployment of the aerial compressors has recovered an extra 14 billion standard cubic feet of gas over 3 years. This has been tremendously important to the asset in terms of increasing our longevity and supplying Sharjah with its energy needs.